word to hire ourselves a barge. Thought it'd be a novelty, the food we put in charge. None of us had water skills or locks and etiquettes, but somehow this fine summer's day we didn't care, got no regrets. There came a chap who took care of dough. He worked for Kennett Davon. In time he made our knowledge grow. My word, he was a brave un. Let us loose on this fine day with 60-foot of metal. You take care on this waterway and keep her in good fettle. Away we go, the five of us together. A stash of ale is down below, don't care about the weather. Can't drink and drive, ain't got the car, so doing what we ought to. Gert bed when Burbage not too far, canal boat on the water. Destination Pusey Wharf to meet our homebound transport. At the locks we rock both to and forth with many words of retort. Tied up at pubs along the bank to wet the crewmen's whistles. Some stay sober, some just drink as we all crew bristles. Too soon our escapade was over for the season. It showed our sea legs made the grave, if not for another reason. At the wharf to check his barge for empties in the closet. Seems alright, said him in charge, returning our deposit. The five of us together, a stash of ale is down below, don't care about the weather. Can't drink and drive, ain't got the car, so doing what we ought to. Gert bed in Burbage not too far, canal boat on the water. Yes, cast up, away we go, the five of us together, a stash of ale is down below, don't care about the weather. Can't drink and drive, ain't got the car, so doing what we ought to. Gert's bed when Burbage not too far, canal boat on the water. Gert's bed when Burbage not too far, canal boat on the water. Gert's